What is going on, guys? I'm Peter_83 here, and welcome back to some more Minecraft. Where we left off, we built our house, and I did a little bit of mining before. So as you can see in the background, I have a two-story house. I got a lot of new stuff to it, and I was chased by some silverfish. It was not pretty. I wish I recorded at the time, but I didn't. So let's see. Everything is grown, which is good. Just gonna get some carrots here. Carrots. Then destroy all of this. Oh. Or anything leave. Destroy all of this. Perfect. Make sure I got all of them. Alright, I got all of them. So, I hope that your Thursday is going well for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the last video that I did of me building this house. It was just basically this, no windows, you know, everything was over here, but everything's been moved. So I got a cauldron, I got space for everything. Up here, I got my bed up here, the little balcony. So yeah, and then down here, over here, I got all my storage stuff, or my tools, and I got my iron down there. Over here, I got all my wood. There's nothing in these two chests yet, but I got, you know, essentials here and mob loot. Over here, I got, you know, dirt or earth. And then here I got stone, cobblestone, all that stuff. So, Alright, but yeah, that's pretty much it for right now. We're gonna go do a mining trip. I got some stuff I need to do today. Nope, not there. There we go. So we're gonna go on a little mining trip. We're probably gonna use my mine. I've been getting a lot of stuff in there. So let's do swords. Everything that you saw before, like all my swords and everything, like, oh wait, am I missing? No, I'm not missing. I threw them all away because there was like wooden and stone, so I was like, you know what? I'm gonna upgrade iron. So let's see, I need sticks of wood. And then I need we can do 36. And then use all my sticks. I have two. That gave me four stacks. Perfect. So now let's make a bunch more sticks. That wood. And put that away. Put that down in the mine. Or this little area here. Put that away. Alright, so we're going to go back in our mine here. We're basically just going to continue. I can show you the area where, it's, yeah, look at this. Look at that hallway all the way down there. I believe, yeah, I saved it, so. Alright, if we go all the way down here, I can show you where the silverfish spawned. Alright. So you see where this cobblestone is? I don't want to go near over there because that's where the silverfish are. But yeah, it was not a pretty sight. Right. Maybe we can go this way. So yeah, we're just gonna do some strip mining here. I don't know how long for, but every so often I do put a torch down. And now I'm collecting everything. So, So we're gonna strip mine for a few miles and see if we can get anything. Oh, would you look at that? I didn't even have to edit this out. I was about to, like, go for a long, like, mile or so to just get some stuff. And I instantly come across, like, some iron. And more iron. Alright, we're gonna continue a few more and see if we can find anything else. Found some more iron. Just been digging for a while. Ooh, a lot of iron. Ooh. That's just a jackpot on iron. Look at that iron. Alright. So let's do that. And we'll keep going. So, I don't know what I'm doing for the Christmas special yet. All I know is that it's gonna be either GTA 5, oh, more coal. It's either gonna be GTA 5, Minecraft, Watch Dogs, or whatever I have on the channel. It's just not gonna be Roblox. That is the only thing. I know Roblox is on my channel, and I know I have almost 50 subscribers. But, like, no. I will not be posting any more Roblox videos. So. Oh, I gotta do that. Ah! Oh, dang it! Hold on. Let me get this little guy. Oh, there's a cave nearby. So that can stay, but then like I have to do that. Okay, there we go. So for those who are new on the channel, I really hope you enjoy my content. Because I'm more of a gaming channel than I am of, like, an entertainment channel. My last video had a disclaimer. Because I wanted to let you guys know that, like, oh, damn it. That I'm serious. I want to join YouTube. I want to be part of YouTube. I want to live stream. I want to get money. You know, I just want the normal things in life. That's all. That's really all I'm asking for. And it's not hard to be a YouTuber. But we're gonna get some more stuff here, and if we come across anything, I will let you know. Never mind. Alrighty, that's the second time that's happened. Oh, that's the Jake Pullet of the New York, whatever I said, the York Peppermint Patty sweepstakes. Yeah, that seems legit. Oh. And I'm done with this. Okay, we found a. Is that a cavern? No way. Oh my God. You have got to be kidding me. What? No way. Oh my God. Oh my. I don't know how I'm supposed to get across this without killing myself. All right, we're gonna try to get down there. If I can, I'm gonna try to get this coal. Oh, dude. Oh, dude. Oh my God, yes. I'm gonna have to put some like danger stuff over here. Like just so that people know that like okay. This is gonna kinda come back with a few bits here. I'm gonna put this like here. Alright, I'm gonna go down I need to put some like safety things so that I don't kill people. But like oh my God. This is a huge cavern, though. I think I see a. Nope, that's just coal. Oh, I'm so glad that I got like four stacks. Well, like three stacks of torches. Because it finally paid off. Oh! Well, I got all of that. Oh, there's iron down there too. All right, I'm gonna put a torch there. I'm just trying to like hug this wall so that, you know, people can kind of come through here. So it's not such a big deal. When, oh, I just broke that torch. I just broke the torch. I broke it. I broke it with my mind. Alright. I'm trying to find a way down so I don't, like, kill myself. Alright. Alright, I think we're good. We're gonna start lighting up the place. Oh, running water right here. Oh, perfect. This leads like right into a cave. One piece. Wow, I freaking got ripped off is what I got. I don't, okay, I have much food. Thing is that this, I don't hear anything. That doesn't mean that things will spawn. Oh, I gotta take her. I saw that bow. Where'd you go? Oh, I killed it. Alrighty. Oh, that was a major lag spike. Lagged. I lagged horribly. Oh my God. Alright. I'll go down in a second. There's so many different ways you can go though, because it's like. And there's like that way that I still have to go, so it's like, oh God. I'm gonna try to get this iron. Oh, there's one little piece there. Perfect. Grab all this iron. And grab this little guy. Oh, it's not a little guy. It's not a little guy at all. I guess we can go this. There's a zombie over there. We will go kill that zombie when I'm done. Thing is that I have to climb back up. So that's gonna be the challenging part, is I'm not gonna have a pick after this. I'm gonna have to get more. But I mean, I have, what, 57 iron right now? Oh my God. Wait, where did that zombie go? I just saw him. The thing is that this is like a big, like, area, like a big cavern. I just saw that zombie. I don't know where he is. That's terrifying. To not know where something is and you know you saw it. Like, oh my God. Alright. I got everything up. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh yes. Oh yes. Whew. I really don't. Oh my God, there's like a whole. I really want to know where that zombie went. I really want to know where that zombie went. Is that like 13 skeletons over there? Oh, I'm gonna back up, dude. I just saw 13 skeletons. I don't know if you can see them, but they're moving. Oh! They're like moving closer to me. Haven't noticed them yet. There's like two of them, there's two of them, there's two of them. Oh God, there's like eight of them. I killed the thingy. I killed the innocent bat. Oh God. I hear another. Mother, you have a good shot. Little, oh, you're shooting, you're not even shooting at me and you hit me. That's, oh God. I think I know where that zombie went to go see his skeleton. Ah, you how? You little. Actually, blow this area up. There's no minerals over here. There's no minerals over here. I got this area lit up now. Alright, that took a long time. Let's put that in there. Where are you coming from? Hey, big black and skelly. Over here, dimwit. Oh God. Apparently you know where I am. No, you don't. Even though you shot at me. All right. Whew. He actually didn't even know where I was, which is astonishing. Okay, look at that. All right. This is a lot of iron right here. I don't know what that sound was. I have a feeling things are out to get me, and I don't know why. Oh, if I had a creeper right now, I'd blow a lot of this! That's a big hole. That's a big hole. Alright. It's gonna break. Break. Whoop! I heard that. I heard that. I keep hearing them. I don't know where this guy is. Oh. I think that's the zombie that I saw before. But he's making this. Oh, no, now he's making zombie sounds. Oh, and I hear a spider. What's that? Oh, I don't know what that is. There's a hole. There's a holy hole. A big old hole full of nothing. Alright. And I hear lava and spiders and zombies. What has this world become? Okay, that zombie's close. I just don't know how close. How close! Hi there, buddy! You're dead! I got two rotten flesh from that. I don't hear that skeleton anymore. Okay. Yeah. I'm just gonna go back up because, like, I need another pick. Oh! Can you come down here, sir? Can you follow me, please? I'd love you if you come on down and take a visit. Are you still coming? Okay, you're still coming. Where's a good spot? Are you dumber than a box of rocks? Come on. I want you to blow some stuff up for me. Let's see. Yeah, I can blow this stuff up right here. If you're coming! You don't want to join the party? Yeah, there you go. I thought you wanted to join the party. Alright. So you still... What? Dude. I want you to kill some stuff for me. Please. Thank you. Alright, I want you to come over here. And just blow up. No. Right over here. So come over here. And then start blowing up. Start detonating. You did exactly the... Ugh! That's the trouble with creepers, my good friends. They don't listen to you. Alright, we're just gonna get out of here. Ugh, I'm gonna travel all the way back. Ugh, come on, you bucket of bolts. Or I'll just dig. I'll just build up. Building up. That this is not the way out. But who gives a crap? Oh, of course. Nope. No. Alright. We have little time. I need to get out of here. Oh! What the flight? You two, come over. They're stuck. Nope, they're not stuck. Alright. I thought they were stuck. Rah! I'm seeking rage against your place! Ah! Die! Ah! 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 No! You idiot! I hate creepers. They blow your stuff up. What did I get? I got a golden apple at least. Oh! That's why I kept hearing the skeleton, probably. That's why I hate creepers, because, like, when you're trying to not kill yourself, you end up killing yourself. Alright. Let's go this way. This is where all my torches are. Okay, it's past this. Is that two creepers? No, just one. Hi, buddy! Die for your sin! La 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 la. Alright, we're just gonna go back this way. Not that way. Yeah, we're just gonna get this iron and leave. Yep, you know what? Never mind. Oh, it's this way. Now I remember. Okay. It was to victory! Little, I was like, wait, I hear something behind me. There's a creeper. Gotta love it. All right, I gotta get this way. Go towards the freedom. Go towards freedom. Wait. How am I supposed to get up there? I can't hit you, dude. Alright, I need to get up there. You know what? I'm gonna put this between that. Nice job! Perfect. Right. Now we can go back and we can put all our new stuff away. Alrighty, so we've made it back. It's raining outside, so I'm just gonna go to. Oh! I don't feel asleep. Alright. So, okay, let's instantly throw that in. And that in. And let's make another. Of that, throw it in there. Let's see. Oh, I got another bucket. Sweet. I got another bucket. I guess I can put that in there. Ow. Let's see. Oh my god. Boink, boink, boink. Boink, boink, boink. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. I get so much, like, cobblestone that it's not even funny. Alright. Let's put some mob loot in here. That should go like that. I have 4 pumpkin seeds. Oh, actually, I can make a bow now. Oh, sweet. Okay. So now I can make a bow. And I have a piece of bread. Okay, that's sweet. Okay. Let's get my sticks here, and let's go make a bow. Oh, it's nighttime. It's nighttime. It's nighttime. Nighttime. What? But it's nighttime. The sun is set. There we go. The sun is setting. Do 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 do. Alrighty. While that's cooking, we can now make ourselves a bow. Ah. I mean, we could make a fishing rod. Wait, do I have redstone yet? No, I don't have redstone. That's a bleh. Alright, let's put those away. Let's put the 11 arrows back. Put that there. Let's put the string away since we don't need it. I guess this would be like a valuable. There, that's really all I need. Okay, let's put the wheat in there, as well as the bread and the carrots going outside. Let's make some bread. So six. Let's go out here and let's put the pumpkin seeds out here. And let's put another carrot right there. That was good. Alrighty, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more. I don't know about the Christmas special yet. I'm still working on it. I got a lot of other stuff to do. And I'll see you in the next one.